The spokesperson of the Ministry of External Affairs, Vikas Swarup, reacting on the house arrest imposed on Jamaat-ud-Dawah chief Hafiz Saeed. Let's listen in.
We have seen reports on the Pakistan Ministry of Interior order placing the Jamaat-ud-Dawah and the Falah-e-Insaniyat Foundation under the watch list, and also the notification under which the Falah-e-Insaniyat Foundation has been included in the second schedule of their anti-terror legislation under United Nations Security Council Resolution number 1267. We have also noted that Hafiz Saeed and four others have been placed under preventive detention. India has long maintained that the United Nations Security Council 1267 provisions pertaining to listing and proscription of known terrorist entities and individuals must be effectively and sincerely enforced by all member states. We have also consistently called for bringing known terrorists under the ambit of the 1267 sanctions. Exercises such as yesterday's orders against Hafiz Saeed and others have been carried out by Pakistan in the past also. Only a credible crackdown on the mastermind of the Mumbai terrorist attack and terrorist organizations involved in cross-border terrorism would be proof of Pakistan's sincerity.